Hey guys, Vaughn here with the Vaughnster vlog, and welcome to day 11 of 30 days of 30 on the guitar. I'm still playing along with Yousician, grinding out these level one riffs. I think we're gonna be able, I mean, if we really get started quick, we might be able to finish out the level one songs today. So I'm going to start by playing I Don't Want to Be You Anymore by Billie Eilish. I've never actually heard this song before. So we're gonna get right into the thing. It's kind of cold in the house today because it's like mild outside, so we didn't have the heater on. So now I'm like freezing. But I did torch work for the first time today. Well, in like almost 2 years. But first time in almost 2 years. Close enough. Missed some notes, but that's okay. And highlight of the year by the Yousicians. We'll see what that song is. Thank you. challenging. It was a little faster paced than a lot of the other songs I've been playing. Holy crap, I gold starred it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Now this is Shiny Happy People by Rem, the level one version. I'm excited to get off of just these three strings, but it's not like I really know what I'm doing on them anyways. Almost nailed it. Almost. Doesn't really sound like anything recognizable, but Complicated by Avril Lavigne. This will be a blast from the past. I used to really enjoy Avril Lavigne music. That's so complicated. Thank you. right? Like, Evan's better than not playing it. We gotta start somewhere. Ow. Like, I have this unrealistic expectation that at the end of 30 days, I should be, like, able to play, like... Like... like Tenacious D levels, like shredding it, like, and it's like, no, 30 days and I'm probably still gonna be doing this, but I'll have done it for 30 days and that's not nothing. So now we're going to play Breakdown by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. I think I need to put it to where it like shows me the actual sheet music on these as well, because I don't know how long I'm supposed to hold the notes for, and I think in music I think that's important. So I'm like, I don't know, we'll see. Maybe I'll Mary Had a Little Lamb, We're Gonna Get Wild. Wait, but Stevie Ray Vaughan, is this like not just basic Mary Had a Little Lamb? Is this like a rock version? We shall see. Not what I was expecting. Well, I didn't sound anything like Mary Had a Little Lamb. I don't think this is a song. I think it is. Ooh, Zombie by the Cranberries. Yeah, they're probably gonna hit me with copy strike anyways. Let's get some background music going.
Thank you.
love it with the background music, but they really ream us on the copyright on those, I think, on the channel. So let's keep going. Like, I really want to get to the end of these today. Like, yes. And we're so close. So this might be a little bit longer than 30 minutes, but I got goals today. I'd started to get like overly confident. I was like, I don't need to look where my fingers are going. They know where to go. They don't know where to go. We're still figuring it out, you guys. Oh my God. We only have 5 more songs. Let's play all of them, but not all at once. This is Cats in the Cradle by Ugly Kid Joe. I guess. Allegedly. Oh, sorry, popping my back. Let's restart. I'm actually gonna have to put this one into practice mode because, let's see, whoop, if we can go back just a bit. So it goes from 204 to, mm-hmm. was really fun as well. Sorry, my back's kind of lacking up from sitting on the floor, but there's laundry all over my bed, so that's a thing. When you were young, by the Killers. I love this song. When you were young. The last note. let's practice that last bit. And that's, you can actually set the little, like, the little things, the slides, and so it'll practice you just that one part of a song. And I'm going to reduce it to like 50, and we're gonna restart that. Okay, what the heck am I doing? This is where I'm excited. It's right on the edge where you're struggling is where you grow. It on something. I'm so out of tune. Okay. sounds like dinner's here. So I'm going to go finish these last three songs real quick. Randy's probably gonna come up and be like, dinner's ready. We ordered chicken wings because I'm lazy. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. I don't know what I'm choking on. I think it's the feeling that I couldn't cough, therefore I had to. So, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna come in kind of sloppy. Alright guys, I'm gonna go get myself a drink. Clearly these last couple of songs that I thought were just gonna be a breeze are gonna take some practice. So that's what I'm super excited about. I found the threshold of where my practice has taken me, and now I get to grind on something that's challenging, and that's really nice, because a lot of these songs I was like, I don't really feel like I'm learning where I'm at on the guitar, but then on these last ones they started throwing me some curveballs. So I'm really excited about that, but I will see y'all tomorrow for another day of 30 Days of 30 on the guitar. So until then, you guys, keep on keeping on. Mwah. Bye.